I think this is the right place. Remus? 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 I'm not entirely sure that I'm in the right house right now. Remus! 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 Asshole, where you at?
I need to find something that indicates that this is actually Remus's house.
Yeah. Yeah, this is probably Remus's house.
Alright, sweet.
So, plan is... What is the plan? I think I'm gonna go out on the street and see if I can borrow somebody's phone and call Remus. Let's do it. That kind of failed. Apparently Remus doesn't have a local number and therefore people don't want to make an international call. So plan B, it's time to try and find some internet somewhere. Maybe a restaurant or something, I don't know. Well, after four restaurants, I finally managed to find a restaurant with Wi-Fi and now I know where to go. So Remus in a bit then. Remus is supposed to work here, but it's closed. Fuck Remus. Finding Remus is a difficult challenge. For fuck's sake, Remus.
Oh, shit.
One facial expression, go. Alright, Remus is working until 11 p.m. So I decided that I would go to this park called Stanley Park. The mission right now is to find a way to get to the outside.
What's my saying? I'm still trying to find my saying. What's my saying? I'm still trying to find my saying. Yeah, I saw some hippies who were laying in the park. They were just passing a joint and playing the guitar. So I asked if I could join them.
Do you guys mind if I hang out for a little bit?
They said sure and complimented my aura. I said thanks and sat right down, pulled the hash pipe out and relaxed myself for hours straight. Sat around baked and it felt great. We talked shit and made pictures out of cloud shapes. We talked about tofu, no shoes, folk tunes and all the... Smoke dupes and talked about ways that we were saving the entire world. Then we went and fire twirled. Later that night we're sitting in the same spot. Made up my mind, figured I would take off. Asked them, well, so what else do you guys do? They look surprised, this is it, we get
high.
So I'm gonna be filming everything.
Check this out right here.
No, not me. That's different.
Not the thing is, it is though. Thomas Jackson, I am for real.
Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize. Ready to do some zipping?
Yeah.
All right, let's hear you say zipline.
Zipline.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, how was it, Carmen? It's totally fucking stupid, dude.
Love is the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing
so. The thing about this beach is that it's exactly on the border between Canada and the US. This is the Canada side of things. And that beach is really packed. It's kind of shitty quality, but yeah, you can see there's a fuckload of people over there. So instead we're just like, yeah, we'll just walk over to the United States for a bit. A little bit less people. Hey, sorry about that, guys. I just went to Canada for a bit.
Yeah,
I'm back in the US now. It's all good. It's all good. Coming now, follow my lead. Bad boy's gonna get climbed today.
We begin the journey.
shape of you.
There are times when only an ice-cold beer will do.
If you miss a shot, quote-unquote, if I miss a shot, I'm going to kill myself.
I get to live in
I don't know.
He's 18, it's not his fault.